Let's take it nice and easy. It's gonna be so easy.
The Sinatra Group, an unrehearsed discussion of current issues in the recording industry, with panelists Sinead O'Connor, Billy Idol, Two Live Crew star Luther Campbell, and Steve Lawrence and Edie Gourmet. And now here's the moderator, Frank Sinatra.
Issue number one, censorship. They got the records with the labels now, people getting arrested. What the hell's going on? Sinead O'Connor.
Well, I think it's a bloody shame that freedom of expression is suppressed in this country.
Yap, yap, yap. Billy Idol.
Well, I think they're a bunch of tight arsehole farts.
Get a haircut. Luther Campbell.
Well, man, I had my runs with censorship all year.
Can't understand the word.
I said I was censored all year.
You don't know what censored is, Junior. Censored is getting dropped by Columbia because Mitch Miller doesn't like the way your career is going. It's having million-dollar pipes and nowhere to play them. Am I right, Stephen Eady?
Yes, you are, Frank.
Absolutely, Frank.
You bet I am. Next issue, this crap with MTV, with the nudity and all. What is this crap? Sinbad O'Connor.
Well, I think it's bloody awful, but it's typical of entertainment in a male-dominated society.
Boo-hoo. You had me and then you lost me. Billy Idol.
Well, I think it's great.
Shut up. Luther Campbell.
Well, that's my bread and butter, man.
Once more around, pal. It's all pops and buzzes from here.
I said that's my bread and butter, man.
No, you're wrong, schoolboy. You don't need to work blue. You'll never play the big rooms with that crap. Ask Red Fox. You don't need the blue stuff, kid. You got talent.
But I don't have any talent.
You got it, kid. Now, you listen to me. You got a Ben Vereen quality. I can't put my finger on it. Take the high road, baby.
Man, I swear, man, I don't have talent, man. I don't have any none, man. This is all I got, man. Tell him, man. Tell him.
Yeah, he sucks.
He's not talented.
No, Bob Goulet, that's not talented. You got talent. You got a Dionne Warwick Falana kind of a thing going. Stephen Eady?
Oh, you're right, Frank.
Absolutely, he's great.
Of course he is, you brown noses. Look at you, you're just swimming in my wake. Issue number three, the bald chick. What's with her head? Let's start with a chick. What gives, cue ball? I'm looking at you, I'm thinking 14 in the side pocket.
I can't believe you're talking about my hair with all the bloody starvation and the suffering in the world right now.
Come on, swing, baby, you're platinum. Billy Idol.
You all think she's really quite attractive, actually.
Check his papers. Luther Campbell.
You wash it, mate.
Easy, baby. And what's with that sneering crap? Don't do that to the people. They want to like you. That's what killed Dennis Day. Contempt for the audience. All right, what about the chick's head, Luther?
Well, be honest, man. I don't care about the head. I like the butt.
I hear you, baby. Loud and clear. Forget the head. Put a bag over it and do your business. Well, am I right, Stephen Eady?
You bet, Frank.
You know it, Chairman.
You were a little slow that time.
Sorry.
Sorry, Frank.
Sorry, buddy.
Forget it. You're all right. You can pick up a check once in a while.
Hey, that's not fair.
Shut up. Issue number four. Milli Vanilli. What is this faggot crap? Uncle Fester.
I don't understand the question.
I'll tell you what you better understand. Next time you see Old Glory riding up that pole, you better sing that anthem, darling. You're lucky you're a chick, or you'd be nothing but a stain on the road and a crew cut. Our founding fathers went to the mat for you, baby.
It's not my flag. I'm Irish.
Oh, yeah? Well, then stay off of this stuff. That's the curse of you people. Billy Idol.
Yeah, I forgot the question.
I'll give you the question. What's with this devil stuff? The black mass and the whole 666 coffins thing. Hey, don't think the big man upstairs ain't keeping score, baby. He put you in the penthouse, he can kick you down to the gutter with these two.
Hey!
Hey, come on.
Shut up, you waste of space. Just be glad you get to hang with me.
You're right, Frank.
Sorry, Frank.
Well, it's your choice. You can open for me at the Meadowlands or headline at the TikTok Inn. Okay, Luther.
First, I think Milli Vanilli got what they deserve.
Can't understand a word. Okay, next issue. Rita Hayworth or Ava Gardner? Who would you rather nail? I disqualify myself because I done them both.
I think you're a bloody stupid old fart.
You're all talk, Blondie. You want a piece of me, I'm right here.
Don't provoke me, old man.
You don't scare me. I got chunks of guys like you in my stool.
All right. I'll rip your bloody head off.
Steve, go kick his ass.
What?
You heard me.
Do it, Steve.
Well, okay.
You got it.
Next week, the Grammy Awards. Where's Vicky Carr's album? Bye-bye. Cover
Let's
your face, Steve.
Take it nice and easy. It's gonna be so easy.